like 10 to 6 and it's really clear out. So I'm gonna go see if I can see any other mountains I couldn't see yesterday. Yeah, I found some more. Last shower. I'll have probably till we get back here in Namche in a few days. That's all good. The view like this. Hard to complain. Yeah. Need that coffee. Had the most beautiful clear morning. You can see just everything. It's so beautiful. And surprisingly really hot. I was not expecting this, but better than it being rainy and freezing. So that there, ooh, where is it? Haha, I'm a Dublum. And on top of that hill right there is the monastery where we're going today. We're going to be staying the night. Not that far. We got this. Also, that one's still there, and it's amazing. To Tengboche last night, or yesterday afternoon. I was not feeling very well, so I didn't video anything. And now, it's raining. We're getting headed out on day 5. We're gonna hike in the rain, up to 14,000 feet. It's a rare moment, all alone on the path. been surrounded by people all morning. It's crazy. Everyone wants to do this track. It's beautiful. I thought I'd just take this moment of zen. Made it up past 15,500 feet, and at the end of the day, we'll be at 14.5, higher than Colorado, in Tengboche. You can see the path behind us. It's steep. It's okay. We go really slow. Take our sweet time. Got no place else to be. Dingboche yesterday afternoon. It was all cloudy, so we couldn't see much. But we made it to over 14,000 feet, and now there's mountains all around us. It's the morning of day 6 and acclimatization day. I'm gonna show you the mountains. They're so pretty. Up to 15,800 feet. First 15er. Check out this view. What? Definitely not in Colorado anymore.